So the first question would be, how did you guys come to know about Telugu Join?
I'd like to take that question, I guess, because we actually wanted to host national level events in terms of a quiz, an essay competition, or a debate for law and management colleges throughout India. And we wanted to look for a platform where all these events could be held because, as we are living in a pandemic right now, the adaptability towards an online platform in terms of a work from home situation has increased, and we wanted a platform which where we would be comfortable in organization of these events, and that is where we had an opportunity to get in touch with Joy Richards from your organization, and that's how we took the relationship forward.
So I would like to ask, what did you use Telugu Join for? Like, what kind of event or what kind of quiz or something that you mentioned? How was it with Telugu Join? And tell us a little more about the event that you hosted on Telugu Join.
So we had our national quiz competition through Telugu Join. In that we had participants from various law and management colleges. So we had 14 teams. We actually did in teams of two people. We had a first initial round with Telugu Join, where we had our exam. We conducted a MCQ type of question, so that was through the Telugu Join only. And after that also we had our second round in the Telugu Join, and that's about it. That was our first event with Telugu. So initially in the first event it were 14 to 15 teams. So all of the team members and all our committee members were there. After that, when we selected the teams, like four teams were selected for the finals. After that, only the four finalists and our committee members who organized the quiz.
So the question that I would like to ask is, what was your impression at the end? Like, what were your expectation, and was Telugu Join successful at delivering them?
Yeah, I like to take that question because I was present for the final rounds of the national quiz competition which took place. And by and large, we like to say that though we took our time getting used to how the software is in terms of its functionality and how it is different from the traditional softwares or applications that we have been using, but we cannot deny the fact that it was really helpful in for us in the conduction of the national quiz event, is what I feel. Thank you.
Okay, so
And I'm sorry, please go ahead.
yeah, please go ahead.
No, one thing that we really liked was the adaptability to a web browser, right? It didn't Telugu generally doesn't require any other software or internal software to be installed before we can use it seamlessly. There are many other softwares which do allow a web browser version as well, but in order to have a more seamless experience, you did need to install the app. And we felt that this is one of those rare apps that provide those seamless experience in the web browser itself. It doesn't require any other extension, and it is very helpful when you are trying to garner attention of at least 14 to 15 different teams. When it's within a small group, you can advise all of them to install the software or something, but when you are trying to garner in participation from all around India, from various participants, then it becomes very easy to give them a link and to have them join directly through their web browsers.
What are some of the features that really sort of helped in the, conducting of your quiz, if you could name some of them?
I'll start with a basic one. One of the best features that I felt was the option for people to adjust their quality settings. Because see, what happens when you get contestants from different demographics is there is always bandwidth issue somewhere or the other. And it becomes very difficult if it doesn't go smoothly. So to have a software which allows individual participants to hold their networks and to have their meetings at different qualities, so as to support their bandwidth, it doesn't affect the meeting. It's on you. If you feel your bandwidth is low, you can put it at lower quality. Audio is much more important in these events rather than videos. In quizzes also, you need to hear the answer clearly and precisely. So I felt that was one feature we felt very helpful, and I'll let my friends do the other.
Just one addition here. Especially for an event such as the quiz competition, the proctoring of individuals was something which was a challenge, especially on an online medium. And I feel that is where getting everyone on the same page so that we are able to look at everyone and make sure that no one is cheating when the questions are being put forward to them, was something which really helped us out in conduction of an event such as the quiz competition.
My next question would be, like, on the scale to 1 to 10, how would you rate your overall experience with Join?
In context of our quiz, it was very smooth. We didn't have any issues, and whatever issues we had, it was solved by your team. So I would give a 8.
Okay, great.
It's very similar to my opinion. My opinion in any video conferencing is the ease of use. And I would rate it a little higher than what Vipasha has rated, solely for the fact that it was very easy to join a meeting, right? It is as easy as just clicking on one link, and you just don't need to install anything else. So the experience for any person other than who's proctoring becomes much easier. So I would rate it a 9 for the sole factor that it's a very smooth app and which is very easy to use as well.
Keeping up with the tradition, then I like to rate it a 10 because the kind of support which has been provided by you guys in terms of our conducting the event, being from different states altogether. We had at one point of time 4 individuals living at 4 different states in India having 4 different issues, which was solved by 2 individuals from your support team in like no time at all. And that is why I feel that it's a 10 for myself.
My next question would be, like, you got the experience with the tool, and like Vidit mentioned that he had a good experience with the team also. So I would like to know, how did you feel about working with the company, like the Telugu company, not just the Telugu joint product, but the overall company and the people in it?
There are just a few things which I would like to mention. First of all, them being that we live in a very VUCA sort of a world where the only thing certain is uncertainty, and at this point of time, especially on an online medium, the way and the manner in which communication has developed and evolved is very, very it's just something which cannot be ignored. Taking that into consideration, I feel that the extent to which it has helped us in realizing what our potential is in terms of making sure that we are able to communicate our points forth, and the way in which the management and everyone has been receptive in terms of accessibility of their time and effort towards our organization and towards our events has been something which we can never be thankful enough for. So yes, that'd be my opinion.
Just to add to Vidit, like there was one time when we were deciding about the event and we had some doubts. It was very quite late, so we were not sure whether to approach your team or not. But then we got a reply from one of your team member. I just can't remember the name, but it was like very prompt reply. We just had a WhatsApp text and the other person called and the issue was resolved right away. So whatever support was provided by your team was up to the mark according to us.
And in a situation where we are trying to host an event and at the same time not even 2 people of the same team are together, everyone's in their own state, and to have coordination with each and every member of the team was something that we do appreciate a lot, because it made our job a little easier, because we didn't have to look into the logistic aspect a lot. We just had to look into the event aspect and how to manage the same. It made the logistic aspect for us very easy because of the support that we got from your organization from time to time.
Really happy to hear your feedback, guys.
Would you recommend Telugu Join to other people, or like other organization, your friends?
That only yesterday, we were having a meeting with all the presidents of the student council at NMIMS Mumbai, and one of their main concerns was holding events or holding future events for which they would have to pay these platform service providers, because they would need an access to, say, more bandwidth or more time so that, you know, their meetings could be extended or something like that. And that is where it was a proud moment for our organization, because we were the only organization which were not giving any money for this. In terms of reduction in costs and accessibility was something which gave us an advantage for organization of our events. And because of which, in the last 2 trimesters, though we are the least successful organization in terms of the number of participants which have come forth, because MBA law is a very niche course. We have been able to garner attention and have events twice as much as the events organized by the MBA core committees. And that is something where I feel an application such as Telugu has really helped us. Telugu Join has really helped us. So thank you.
Yeah. And I do feel Vidit has, you know, covered the organizational aspect very well. So just to speak on the personal aspect, in a, at a time when, you know, I feel for the next 4 months also, at least for the next 4 months, we aren't work. Students aren't going to be close to each other. And the way in which our courses are managed, not just MBA law, but all general MBA courses, there is an absolute need for a software which allows students to communicate with each other, right? Outside the class and the formal aspect of it. And an informal software is only useful if it's quick, right? If it's quick, it's it can do the work you know, faster than others, then only it provides value to the students. And I do feel that my personal recommendation at this point for any sort of informal conversation between students would be Telugu, in consideration with what I have, you know, felt while using this software in the recent times. So yeah, even on a personal aspect, I would recommend Telugu currently.
Okay, thank you so much. Thank you so much for answering all the questions very honestly. And I'm so glad that all of you guys had a very positive experience with Telugu Join and Telugu as a company